Once again, the UNO failed. Once again, the UNO failed to maintain the peace. Approved the terrorist-led government. Humanity was forced to perish. It has become a puppet. It has become a puppet in the hands of powerful ones. They are stained with flesh and blood and consumed humanity to its bones. Will anyone stand by it? Will anyone stand by it, both with man and money, and save the world from utter chaos to maintain peace and harmony? Thank you.